Seth Morrison was born November 30th, 1973, in Murray, Kentucky. He learned to ski 6 years later on a sledding hill in Wisconsin.
As a little kid?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think we did like 3 runs on the local sledding hill near my grandma's house. They just happened to have a little pair of red skis that you could tie onto your shoes or boots or whatever. Live his life, the prophet's alone.
The very same man, he lives his life all alone. Chris Morrison is Seth's mom, and she is a queen. The amount of support that she's given him and everything that he's done has been pretty instrumental in his life, I think. Yeah, I mean, Seth doesn't come from money. He doesn't come from a rich family, which is pretty unique in skiing. You know, Chris really had to work hard to afford for him to have that formal training. He wanted to be able to race downhill, you know, but he didn't have the size and bulk to excel as a downhill skier. He didn't have the power to win races as a slalom and GS skier. So, you know, he never had false aspirations of, yeah, I'm going to be a U.S. ski team guy. So that's when I think he started to wander off into the backcountry a little, you know. Started dropping cliffs and skiing pow.
The first time